every time I step into this amphitheater, there's vibrations, there's beauty around that just starts to create a really beautiful joy within me. And I think as humans, it's really easy for us to be hard on ourselves and to not see that same magnificence in ourselves. So what I want you guys for this morning is to really soak it in, to enjoy the surroundings, the yogis around you, and to allow your mat to just be a really open space for you to connect. Sound good? Okay, let's get started. Child's pose. Front of your mat is going to be to your right, so turn to your right. Tuck your toes, spread your knees wide. Allow your forehead to soften down onto your mat. Reach your fingers towards the top of your space. And take a full breath in. Open mouth, let it go. Again, breathe in. Open mouth, set it free. Take a few moments. You might rock forehead right to left. Allow your body to feel supported and grounded on your mat. And then as you're ready, start to find Ujjayi Pranayama. Ujjayi, just a fancy way of saying to breathe powerfully in and out through your nose. And just as the space that you're in is already open to showing you magnificence, utilize your breath to clear your mind, create more internal space. And the invitation for a really extraordinary experience to unfold before you. Full breath in. Again, through your nose, let it go. All right, inhale, tabletop. Stack your shoulders on top of your wrists, hips on your knees, and just take a few moments to move. Cat-cows, side bends. If you're not quite sure what that looks like, feel free to lean on some of the yogis around you for some tips on movement to warm up the body. So it's definitely early. I know a lot of you guys have been up much earlier than you normally are on a Saturday. Three more full rounds. Again, utilize this to connect breath to movement, to explore the space within you. We'll meet with a neutral spine. Gaze right in front of your fingertips. Drive your tailbone to the back of your mat. Tuck your toes, take a full breath in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Awesome. Gaze between your feet. Maybe check out the rock that's behind you. And then here, feel free to walk it out. Bend one knee and then the other. Take a moment to gaze forward at your hands. Spread your fingers really wide. So create a firm foundation, no matter what the posture looks like. Good, and then drop your chin to your chest. Allow your head to hang heavy. Press your chest back towards your strong legs. Take a full inhale. Full exhale. Inhale to your tippy toes. Exhale, ragdoll, top of your space. Tippy toe your feet right behind your wrists. Feel free to bend your knees here as much as it feels comfortable. And then grab opposite elbow with opposite hand. Frame your face with your arms. Yeah, continue to allow your head to drip down towards your mat. Take a full inhale. Exhale, release your hands. Plant your left hand right in between your feet. Inhale your right arm to the back of the amphitheater. Good, bend, yeah, bend your left knee. Continue to press your tailbone back. At the same time, draw the crown of your head forward to create space and opening through the torso. Feel free to roll your wrists out here. Take a full inhale. Exhale, release. Other side, right hand down. Inhale, left arm high. Your right knee will bend this time. You guys look awesome. Roll the wrists out. Full breath in. Exhale, release. Forward fold. Toe heel your feet together to touch. Soft bend in your knees. Slowly rise. Samasthitihi. Standing at attention. Press your palms together at your heart. Take a moment to close your eyes. Feel yourself rooted into this space, energized and connected to everything around you. Full breath in, powerful breath out. Inhale, Tadasana. Reach your arms to the sky. Yeah, turn your pinkies to face one another, soften your shoulders away from your ears. You guys are so strong, rooted, connected. Squeeze thighs together, take a full inhale. Exhale, cactus your arms, lift your heart to the sky, press your hips forward. So good, full inhale, powerful exhale. Inhale, Tadasana, rise. Exhale, forward fold, press your hips back. Inhale, halfway lift. Pause for a moment, press hands to shins, draw your shoulders away from your ears, lengthen, take a full inhale. Exhale, high plank and pause. Yeah, plant your hands, drive your heels to the back of the amphitheater, squeeze through midline, so feel your core fire, gaze right in front of your fingertips. Find your strength in the moment, right? So there's that piece of the mind that tells you it's time to give up. Take another breath in. Stay, breath out. So good, inhale. Exhale, slow lower all the way to your belly. Elbows in tight, you can always use your knees. Good, inhale, low cobra. Lift the back of your heart up. Yeah, little to no weight in your hands. Full inhale. Exhale, soften your forehead down. Tuck your toes, inhale, high plank or tabletop, your choice. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, reset. Exhale, be here. Let's flow. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel your feet to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, Tadasana, rise. Root down to reach up. Exhale, cactus your arms, press your heart to the sky. Inhale, rise, mountain. Exhale, forward, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga this time, high to low plank. Your exhale lowers you just halfway down. Good, inhale, upward facing, look forward, lift your thighs. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Again, inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel your feet to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold chest to thighs. Inhale, mountain, reach. Exhale, open your heart. Inhale, Tadasana. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Your transition to down dog. So if you preferred the cobra that we did at the beginning, go for it. You can drop to your knees. You can also go right to down dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Notice already how these movements are shifting, creating energetic changes in body and mind. Inhale your right leg high and pause. Dial your right pinky toe down. Good, press your chest back towards your strong left leg. Take a full inhale. Exhale your knee to your nose, round and shift forward. So strong, inhale, down dog kick. Exhale, low lunge, step through. Pause and breathe here in this low lunge. Feel free to bend and straighten your right leg. Yeah, so good morning yoga. Connect with the body that you've arrived with this morning. Notice areas of sensation. Notice areas you feel strong, areas you feel open. Take a full breath in. Exhale, low lunge. Plant your hands to your mat. Inhale, down dog kick. Reach your right leg high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's work the other side. Inhale your left leg. Pause. Good. Pull your toes towards your face. So allow your left leg to be just as strong as your right. Breathe in. Exhale, knee to nose. Round and shift shoulders above your wrists. Good. Inhale, down dog kick. Exhale, low lunge, step through. So I know for me, sometimes on my mat, the magnificence arrives with me just finding and exploring what I'm capable of, what my body can do for me. Take a full breath in. Exhale, low lunge, hands to the earth. Inhale, down dog kick, left leg high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Let go. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel your feet to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose. Bend your knees. Root immediately into your heels. Breathe. Pull your navel to your spine. Soften your shoulders away from your ears. Take a full inhale. Exhale, airplane your arms. Awesome. So option to sit even deeper. Challenge yourself in this space in the morning. Notice what comes up when things start to get uncomfortable. Can you trust the breath to keep you? Press your palms down towards the earth. Find upward facing dog in the upper body. Amazing adjustments, you guys. Take a full inhale. Sit deeper. Exhale. Inhale, reach forward. Warrior three, your torso. Good. Keep your core strong to hover the torso off of your thighs. Here, maybe you sit just 1 centimeter deeper. So good. I knew you could. Breathe in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, your left foot steps back, low lunge. Left foot back, low lunge. Good. So we've been here once before. Stack your right knee on top of your right ankle, 90-degree angle. Take a full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, low lunge twist. Reach your right arm to the back of the amphitheater. Good. Stay strong through your legs and your core. Here, rather than dropping into your left side, squeeze the thighs and the core so you might even be able to hover your left hand off the earth. Amazing. Take a full breath in. Exhale, low lunge, release. Big movement, inhale, star to the stage. Good, windmill all the way around. Hi, guys. Spread through your fingers. Root your feet into the earth. Breathe in. Exhale, horse, sit down. Wow, so if you weren't awake, I hope you are now. Draw your shoulders towards the back of the amphitheater, and then see if you can sit down just a little bit deeper. Smile again. Take in where you are. Feel the sun on your skin. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, star, rise. Exhale, warrior two to the back of your mat so your left knee bends. Awesome, you guys. Root down into the outer edge of your right foot. Stack your shoulders on top of your hips. Breathe in, breathe out. Flip your front palm. Inhale, reverse warrior. Yes, maintain the lunge in your left leg. Breathe opening and space through your left side body, and then soften your left shoulder away from your ear. Full breath in. Exhale, extended side angle. Yeah, so find flexion in the upper body. Connect your left forearm to the inside of your left thigh or right on top, and then rotate your right rib cage to the sky. Full breath in. Stay breath out. Inhale, reverse triangle. Stay strong through your left leg. A soft bend to your left knee will help keep your quadricep engaged. Drop your right hip level to your left. Breathe in. Exhale, chaturanga, high to low. Option for ekapada, keep your leg lifted. Good, inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, take it back, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel your feet to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose. Sit down and breathe. Squeeze your thighs together. If you feel too much in your shoulders this morning, you can always take a wider V with the arms or bring your hands to your heart. Full inhale. Exhale, airplane your arms. Again, stay deep. Option this time to lift your heels, drinking bird. Yeah, you're here. Take advantage of the moment. As the heels lift, bend your knees more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Heels down, inhale, reach forward. Open and expand through your side bodies. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, your right foot steps back this time, low lunge, right foot back. Again, find your lunge. Space side to side with your feet so your hips can square to the front. Exhale, your breath. Inhale, low lunge twist to the back of the amphitheater. Good. Reach your left arm. Just like we did in the beginning of class, feel free to roll the wrist out. Find engagement through all parts of your being. Full inhale. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, star. Strong legs and core rise. So awesome. Spread and open. Yeah, feel really strong and engaged. Expand. Breathe in. Exhale, horse. Sit down. Again, hands to heart. Draw your knees towards the seats behind you. Full breath in. Exhale, sit a little bit deeper. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, star. Exhale, Vira 2, Warrior 2, back to the top of your mat. You got it. Bend your right knee. Open your right knee towards the back of the space. So in this practice, we're connecting to our body within space. And that truly can be the hardest part of what you're doing in the moment. Are you constantly going to a space that feels comfortable? Or is routine, flip your front palm. Inhale, reverse warrior. Maintain your lunge, little to no weight in your back hand. Or can you approach every posture, every time you come to a pose, whether you've been here before or not, as a new inviting experience? Take a full breath in. Exhale, extended side angle. Yeah, so here is your left side body that rotates up towards the sun. Draw the crown of your head towards the top of your space. Take a full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, reverse triangle. Strengthen through your legs. Yeah, reach up and back. Full inhale. Exhale, chaturanga. Take it to the earth. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Full breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Again, inhale, reset. Exhale. Let's flow. Let's put it all together. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel your feet to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, sit low. Exhale, airplane your arms. Inhale, reach forward, expand. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, your left foot steps back. Inhale, low lunge twist to the back. Exhale, release. Inhale, star, rise. Exhale, horse, sit down. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the back. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, extend. Inhale, reverse, trico. Strong through your left leg. Good, exhale, chaturanga. Full exhale lowers you. Full inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. One breath in. One breath out. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel your feet to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair, sit down. Exhale, swim your arms back, airplane the torso. Inhale, reach forward. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, your right foot steps back. Low lunge. You got it. Inhale, low lunge twist to the back. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse. Inhale, rise. Exhale, warrior two to the top. Inhale, reverse warrior. Keep your lunge. Exhale, extended side. Inhale, reverse triangle. Exhale, chaturanga. Awesome job, you guys. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, look forward. Walk, jump, step your feet through your hands. Take a seat. Grab some water if you need it. Wipe some sweat. How we doing? How we doing? You guys can do better than that. Good. Awesome job so far. You guys look amazing. So once you get some water, come onto your back. We'll spend just the next few moments of class strengthening our core a little bit more. So you've already done this. Our movement really extends from this space, so it's so important that we keep it strong. All the way down onto your back, we'll start just with a basic crunch. Soles of the feet to the mat, bend your knees to the sky. Interlace your hands behind your head. Take a full breath in. Exhale, lift heart and chest straight up. Awesome, inhale down. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Find the rhythm of your breath. Again, your exhale lifts both shoulders up off of your mat. Your inhale slowly lowers you back down. Keep your elbows wide. Allow your chin to stay lifted off of your chest. Last eight. Draw your navel down, low back connected to the earth. Just four, three, two, one, nice job. Draw your knees into your chest. Give yourself a hug. Here you might even rock right and left a few times, just massaging your low back. Awesome, and then draw your legs up the wall. Toes back towards your face. Take a full breath in. Exhale, lower your left leg either to hover right off of your mat or you can bring it all the way down to the earth, whichever one feels better on your body. Good, and then arms frame either side of your right thigh. So reach your palms forward. Good, inhale. Exhale, reach forward. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. So just with the right leg, lift both shoulder blades up. Reach through your fingertips towards the rock that's in front of you. Draw navel to spine. Last eight. Good, keep breathing. Just four, three, two, One, switch it out. Left leg up, right leg down. Arms reach forward, full breath in. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. So good, you guys. Stay strong through both legs. Draw your left toes towards your face. Last eight. Lift and breathe. Just four, three, two, one. Pull knees to chest and then tabletop your legs. We'll take bicycle crunches right and left. So move right and left. Inhale, center, exhale, twist. Rather than drawing your knees back towards your arms, yeah, lift your elbows higher, both shoulders off the mat. Over halfway there. Continue to use your breath to move. Connect. Let the movement be intentional. Last eight. Just four, three, two, and one. Awesome job, you guys. Knees to chest. Full breath in. Full breath out. Good. Pull your knees to chest and then rock and roll all the way up to a seat. We'll take Navasana boat pose. So you can stay facing the direction that you are. A few different layers to the posture. Heels can stay grounded. Hands can pull behind the knees. This helps draw your heart up rather than rounding your torso forward. If this feels comfortable this morning, you might lift your feet up off of the earth or extend your arms forward. Good, pause here just for a few moments. Find stability by drawing the navel down, lift your heart up. Good, and then bring your hands to your heart. Inhale, reach your arms to the sky. Exhale, right elbow to right side. Good, inhale up, arms reach. Exhale to the left. Inhale up, exhale right. Inhale, reach, exhale left. Two more, inhale. Exhale to the right. Inhale, lift. Exhale, left. One more round, inhale. Exhale, right. Inhale, reach. Exhale to the left. So good. Inhale, center. Draw your knees to your chest. Rock all the way onto your back. And then start to rock and roll all the way forward. We'll meet at the top of our mat in Malasana Frog. Bring your heels to the edges of your mat. Turn your toes wide. Elbows press into the knees as your hands fiercely press together. Take a moment here. Close your eyes. Feel your tailbone draw down towards the earth. Lengthen and lift the crown of your head up. Full breath in. Full breath out. Option to stay right here, or it's time to get upside down, right? So we have to do an arm balance or an inversion at Red Rocks. I'll cue crow. If there's something else in your practice that you're working on, feel free to go there. Just be really mindful of the space and that it's obviously a little different than maybe where you normally practice. Crow pose, spread your fingers wide. Plant your hands directly underneath your shoulders. Come to a ball squat, connect your knees to the backs of your triceps. Look forward, bend your elbows to 90 degrees. Stay here, lift one foot. You can lower that foot down and then lift the other. Yeah, eventually both toes will float. Amazing job, you guys. Once you've landed in your posture, breathe. Just three, two, one. Child's pose. As a community, we'll come back to child's together. Take a full inhale. Open mouth. Exhale. You can reconnect. Notice how easily the mind can change your experience. Either way, towards magnificence, towards this awe-inspiring space that we see. Breathe in. Through your nose, breathe out. Inhale, tabletop. Exhale, downward facing dog. Full inhale. Full exhale. Inhale your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, crescent lunge, Anjane Asana. First time here this morning. Yeah, you guys got it, experts. Draw your right hip crease back. Always the option to drop down onto your left knee if you need a little added support this morning. Take a full breath in, reach through your arms. Exhale, airplane your torso. Just the torso, allow it to hover over your right leg, so strong. These look amazing. Lengthen forward through the torso as you reach back through your fingertips to open and expand your heart. Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, full airplane, fly. So amazing. Soar over red rocks. Lift your left heel. Drive it towards the rock that's now behind you. Lift the back of your heart. Take a full breath in. Full breath out. So stable. Inhale your hands to your heart. Exhale, standing splits. Fold your torso over your right leg. Good. Option to bring both hands to your right leg, supreme balance. This morning, maybe it's not about how high you're lifting the left leg, but how much you're letting go with the upper body. Breathe in. Exhale, low lunge. Step your left foot back. Inhale, warrior two. Drop your back heel. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse triangle. Straighten your front leg. Exhale, full triangle pose and hold. Yeah, so press your hips to the back of your mat. Lengthen your torso forward and then rotate open. So good. Here with your left hand, draw the back of it towards the back of the amphitheater and really open, expand through your chest. Stay strong through your legs and your core. Full inhale, full exhale. Inhale, star rise. Exhale, prasarita, fold. Press your hips back. If you're feeling a little tighter this morning, spread your feet a wider. If you're more flexible, the feet might toe heel in just a little bit closer. Breathe in, breathe out. Good, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, low lunge to the back of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Step your right foot to meet your left. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose, Utkatasana. Exhale, your hands to your heart. Inhale, lengthen forward. Exhale, prayer twist towards the stage, to the right. Yeah, you got it. Draw your left knee back in line with your right. Option to stay here, open and expand your arms. Utilize that to create more. More rinse for more space. More sensation for more strength. Full breath in. Exhale, hands back to heart. Good, inhale, Tadasana, rise. Exhale, Samasthitihi, hands to your heart. Breathe in, breathe out. Root into your left leg, tree. Lift your right foot to the inside of your calf, ankle, or thigh. Create a relationship with right foot and left leg. So be strong and rooted even though you're just standing on one foot. And then feel free to find your variation with your arms. Can you allow the postures, the movements, be a reflection of yourself? Of your strength, of your beauty, of your uniqueness. Breathe in, breathe out. Gently release, both feet to the earth. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga, high to low. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale your left leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, crescent, rise. Breathe in. Exhale, airplane your torso. And knowing on this side, in preparation for flight, where can you find more strength and engagement here to prepare you for when we get there? Full breath in. Full breath out. Inhale, crescent, just as transition. Exhale, full airplane fly. Amazing job, you guys. Dial your right hip down. Lift your inner right thigh to the sky. Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale your hands to heart. Exhale, standing splits and fold. Good. Reach your right leg high. Full breath in. Exhale, low lunge, step back. Inhale, warrior two, windmill around. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale, reverse triangle all the way up. Exhale, full triangle. Hips back, lengthen and rotate. Yeah, be engaged and strong through your upper arm. Utilize the strength of your core and your legs to keep opening and expanding. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, star, rise. Exhale, prasarita, fold. Enjoy the stretch. Enjoy the moment, maybe here to recollect your breath or your thoughts. To find gratitude again, to just be in this space, to do yoga at Red Rocks, one of the most amazing spaces in the whole world. Take a full breath in. Breathe out. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, low lunge to the top of your space. Inhale, halfway lift. Step your feet together. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist to the left, towards the stage again. Pull your right knee back in line. See if you can drop your hips lower than your heart. Awesome, I saw that. Stay here, open your arms to fly. Again, reach and expand from fingertip to fingertip. Full inhale, full exhale. Inhale, Tadasana, rise. Exhale, Samasthitihi, hands to your heart. Close your eyes. Again, feel the sun on your skin. Notice your breath within you. Weight to your right leg this time, tree pose. Lift your left foot, same place you placed it on the other side. And then again, find a connection. Find strength and foundation. Gorgeous expressions. Breathe in. Breathe out. So awesome. Gently release both feet to the earth. Inhale, Tadasana. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, Chaturanga, high to low. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Let go. Inhale your right leg high. Exhale, half pigeon. Slide your right knee to your right wrist. Yeah, before you fold, gaze over your right shoulder. Point your left toes straight back. And then stay here. Gently start to walk your hands forward. You might want to rest on your palms or your forearms once you're down. Notice what you feel. Can you breathe space into sensation? Breathe in. Empty out. Plant your palms and tuck your left toes. Inhale your right leg high, down dog kick. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale your left leg. Exhale, half pigeon. Take your time to set up and take your time to enjoy. So as fortunate as we are to be able to do yoga in this space, we understand that oftentimes our surroundings don't always look so beautiful. Sometimes it's not necessarily aesthetically what's around us, but situation, circumstance. So really living and rooted from a space within where you're able to connect with what you know is best, what is real, what is true, stays with you wherever you go, wherever you are, whatever faces you. Breathe in. Breathe out. Plant your palms. Tuck your right toes. Inhale your left leg high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Last down dog of this class. Soak it in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, look forward. Walk, jump, step your feet through your hands. Come all the way onto your back. All the way onto your back. We'll take one set of bridge and then one set of wheel. If you want to take two bridges, it's totally fine. We'll start together. Draw your heels in towards your glutes. Release your arms by your side. Feet are hip-width distance apart. Exhale all your air. Inhale, lift your hips, bridge pose. Option to keep your arms at your side, or you can slide them underneath you, interlace your fingers. Find more support of your shoulders. Draw your chest towards your chin. Rotate your thighs towards one another. Full breath in. Exhale, slowly release. Knock your knees together, fall in bridge. Feel your low back rooted into your mat. Breathe in. Breathe out. All right, another bridge, or I'll cue wheel. Wheel, turn your fingertips towards your shoulders, hands right next to your ears. Again, feet are hip-width distance. Exhale all of your air. Inhale, lift your hips. Press into your arms. Draw your chest towards the rocks behind you. Good, stay rooted and strong through the upper body. Keep breathing. So amazing, you guys. Feel open and expanded through heart space. You're here for three. Last two, wheels tuck your chin. Everyone slowly lower to the earth. This time, Supta Baddha Konasana. Soles of the feet together, drop your knees wide. Here you can rest one hand to heart, one to belly. Connect to the beat of your heart, your life within you. Start to draw your knees into your chest. We'll take legs up the wall. So really nice counterbalance to the heart openers that you just have done. Draw your toes towards your face. Just let your arms rest at your side. Soften your eyes to close. Allow this posture to soak into your being. Right? So you just be. You allow the toes to draw back towards your face. It's less about doing and just about taking it in. Take a full inhale. Exhale, draw your knees into your chest. Breathe in. Exhale, supine twist. Draw your knees to the left. Scoot your hips gently to the right. Cactus your right arm. And then just soften your eyes to close. Allow gravity to really take hold of your body and twist you, rinse you deeper. Here you can even start to loosen the control over your breath. Inhale your knees to center. Exhale, knees right, hips left. Cactus your left arm. Inhale your knees to set center. Squeeze them in one last time. Gratitude for this last hour, this space, this practice, and most importantly for you. For all you are, for all that you aren't, and that's exactly as it should be. Breathe in. Exhale, Shavasana. Extend your feet forward. Let your arms rest at your side. And I'll guide you out. So just take advantage of this moment, this opportunity to be still, supported, connected. Yogis, this posture is crucial. Feel free to stay as long as you need to this morning. If you are ready to continue with your day, take a full breath in. Open mouth, breath out. And start to wiggle fingers and toes. Yeah, maybe a long body stretch. And gently roll onto your left side. So towards the stage, allow your head to be supported by your bicep. And settle into this fetal posture just for a moment. Notice how you feel. Clarity of mind, strength in body. And that this practice is always available to give it to you over and over again. Press yourself all the way up to seated. Face the stage, bring your hands to your heart. Inhale. Community yoga on the rocks, exhale. Draw your thumbs to your third eye, just right in between your eyebrows. We bow to the yogi, the magnificence in all of us. Namaste.